हेलो, दिस इज लेक्चर 11 सिक्स्थ सेम मैथ्स 1 डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस दिस यूनिट 1 continued from lecture 10 by Ramanjan sir, department of mathematics, right? In lecture 7, 8, 9, 10, whereas particularly in 10, we discussed a few problems based on simultaneous differential equations in three variables. So in lecture 10, we discussed of the problems 8, whereas 9th problem of the same type, which are the simultaneous differential equations in three variables. So that the 9th problem is solve dx by y plus z is equal to dy by z plus x is equal to dz divided by x plus y, right? So the problems of this type can be solved by method 1. It is grouping method if it is possible, or method of multipliers, the second method, or sometimes both methods may also to apply to solve these type of equations. The both methods are useful in solving the equations. So here solution given dx by y plus z is equal to dy by z plus x is equal to dz by x plus y. Take this as equation 1. So whatever the grouping method or maybe the method of multipliers is not possible in the beginning, so that this equation again is to be reduced to the dx minus dy, the first and the second one. This is the first one, this is the second one, of course not necessary at first. So I will take the Roman 1 later on, Roman 2, Roman 3 in the set of equations. I can reduce these equations to be, so dx minus dy, the numerators, the denominators also, y plus z minus of z plus x is equal to dy minus dz divided by, which denominator is z plus x, minus dz denominator is x plus y, is equal to dz minus dx divided by x plus y minus of y plus z. This implies dx minus dy divided by y minus x is equal to dy minus dz divided by z minus y is equal to dz minus dx divided by, so here is that yy is to be cancelled, x minus z. This implies dx minus dy divided by minus of x minus y is equal to dy minus dz divided by minus of y minus z. Why I am taking minus is common in denominator? Because the x terms at first, dx term and also in the denominator is x term, dy term and also later on to be y term in denominator. Even here in the third also, dz minus dx divided by minus of x minus z. It is z minus x, as minus is common. Z minus x. Z minus x. So this implies dx minus dy divided by minus of x minus y is equal to dy minus dz divided by minus of y minus z is equal to dz minus dx divided by minus of z minus x. This is Roman 1 and this is Roman 2, and this is to be now of reduction of this given differential equation. Even if this ratio again will be is equal to is same as adding the all numerators and also denominators in one. So dx plus dy plus dz whole divided by 2 into x plus y plus z. Now this may be as to the Roman 4. This is to be the last, since last ratio is obtained, last ratio is obtained adding all the numerators and denominators of 1. So here is from Roman 1 comma Roman 2. Roman 1 is dx minus dy divided by minus of x minus y is equal to dy minus dz divided by minus of y minus z from 1 comma 2. So as minus is to be common, sorry, minus cancelled on both sides. Next, that implies d is common in numerator. D of x minus y divided by x minus y is equal to d of y minus z divided by y minus z. This is a variable separable form. So integrating, so denominator differentiation is in numerator, its integration must be log of denominator. Log of x minus y is equal to log of y minus z plus log c1. If all the terms are having log, we can take the constant is also log. So again simplification, x minus y is equal to c1 into y minus z. That implies x minus y divided by y minus z is equal to c1. It is as 2. Next, we need to find one more solution. Again from 2 comma 4 or 3 comma 4, whatever it is, or 1 comma 4 or 3 comma 4, whatever we take, or 2 comma 3, whatever we take. So here I can take 2 comma 4. So what is 2 comma 4? That is 2 is, or 1 comma 4 also we will take. This is 1 comma 4 and this may be 2 comma 4. So 1 comma 4 is d of dx minus dy divided by minus of x minus y is equal to from 1 comma 4 dx plus dy plus dz whole divided by 2 into x plus y plus z. Next, this implies minus of d of x minus y divided by x minus y is equal to 1 by 2 into d of x plus y plus z whole divided by x plus y plus z. This is variable separable form. So integrating minus log of x minus y is equal to 1 by 2 into log of x plus y plus z plus log c. This implies 2 log of x minus y is equal to minus log of x plus y plus z plus, of course, minus 2 log c. This implies x minus y whole square, that is log x minus y whole square, is equal to minus log of x plus y plus z plus log c1, where minus 2 log c is equal to some log c1. This implies x minus y whole square is equal to log c1 divided by x plus y plus z. Eliminating log on both sides, suppose, and a cross multiplication, x minus y whole square into x plus y plus z is equal to c1. This is c2 because already c we have. Let us here also c2, and this is to be c2. Take this as equation 3. From that is 2 and 3 gives the general solution of 1. Suggest the different methods to solve whenever in the initially the grouping method and the method of multipliers is not possible. At that time we can reduce the equation accordingly to make them into variable separable form. Right, 10th problem is an important problem. It was asked in 2017 problem. 2017. Right. The solution is, first of all, given problem is to be like this. Solve dx divided by x square minus y square minus z square. This is a 5 marks problem in 2017 is equal to dy divided by 2xy is equal to dz divided by 2xz. Solution. Given dx divided by x square minus y square minus z square is equal to dy divided by 2xy is equal to dz divided by 2xz. So this is equation 1, and here is the first ratio is Roman 1, like that Roman 2, the third ratio is Roman 3. So let us see that here whether the for at least one solution grouping method is possible, or maybe method of multipliers. First of all, I can see that taking 2 and 3, suppose 2x will be cancelled, the remaining is to be the variable separable form. So that easily to integrate to find one solution. This is Roman 2 comma Roman 3 is to be dy divided by 2xy is equal to dz divided by 2xz. So that 2x will be cancelled. Next is variable separable form. Integrating log y is equal to log z plus log c1 implies y is equal to c1z. This is equation 2. subtract. Here is, after completion of this, again I will explain. This is the given problem asking in 2017. Next, once again I will explain the 10th problem. Given dx by x square minus y square minus z square divided by 2xy dz divided by 2xz. So this is as 1, take Roman 1, Roman 2, Roman 3. So we have to observe here whether the grouping method can apply at first. Yes, it is possible here. Taking the second and third ratios, dy by 2xz is equal to dz by 2xz, whereas 2x, 2x cancel in denominator, the remaining is to be variable separable form. So automatically integrating log y is equal to log z plus log c1 implies y is equal to c1z. Take this as equation 2-1 solution. Next, choosing the multipliers xy, y, z. So again, that the denominators can multiply of this each with x, y, z, and numerators as usual x, y, z. So that it will be each ratio is equal to x dx plus y dy plus z dz divided by denominator is x into the first denominator plus y into the second denominator of the ratio plus z into the third ratio. It is again x dx plus y dy plus z dz is equal to divided by multiply with x. X cube minus xy square minus xz square plus y into 2xy means 2xy square. Again z into 2xz is 2xz square. This implies x dx plus y dy plus z dz whole divided by, in simplification it is again x cube plus xy square plus xz square is equal to x dx plus y dy plus z dz whole divided by x into x square plus y square plus z square. So each ratio means I shall take the third ratio from Roman 3 comma 4, as this is to be fourth ratio I was taking. So that now dz divided by 2xz is equal to x dx, x dx plus y dy plus z dz whole divided by x into x square plus y square plus z square. So here is x is to be cancelled and 2 to be cross multiplication. Dz divided by z is equal to 2x dx plus 2y dy plus 2z dz whole divided by x square plus y square plus z square. Next, it is possible to integrate. Integrating log z is equal to, because denominator differentiation is in numerator, it is 2x dx plus 2y dy plus 2z dz just for the differentiation. So that is log of x square plus y square plus z square plus log c2 implies z is equal to c2 into x square plus y square plus z square. Take this as 3. 2 and 3 cubes. The general solution of 1. Right, thank you very much. So these two problems a little bit is different, that you can follow to take the reduction of the equations and sometimes possible to method of grouping and method of applying. So by practicing it will be easy to get the solutions or even to understanding. Thank you very much.